With each passing moment, your old apprentice becomes stronger, Master. We must act quickly to exact your vengeance. Malak will pay for stealing the mantle of the Dark Lord from you. Must have got the message Karth sent as we were crashing onto that planet. Maybe we can use their arrival to our advantage. If Malak is distracted by the attack, we should be able to get in close enough to darken the Starforge and hunt the Dark Lord down.
This is Admiral Fawn Dodonna to the Abbot Hall. Do you read us?
Admiral Dodonna, this is Bastila Shan of the Jedi Order. We are receiving your transmission.
It is good to hear your voice, Bastila. We had thought you were lost to us. Karth's transmission reported that Malak had taken you prisoner.
The Jedi sent to rescue me from the Dark Lord did their job well, though I am sorry to report Karth did not survive the mission.
His loss is a great blow to the Republic. We could have used him in this battle. We were about to fall back. We're taking heavy losses against the Starforge.
Don't fall back, Admiral. You have to attack the Starforge now. Otherwise, the Sith will use its power to destroy the Republic.
I'll try to press the attack, but we can't hold out much longer. Not unless you can use your battle meditation to turn the tide. This is Master Vandor. A number of Jedi Knights have joined our fleet under his command.
Bastila's power could help you win this battle, Admiral. But it will mean nothing if Malak escapes. Destroying the Starforge is secondary to stopping the Sith threat once and for all.
What are you proposing?
A small squadron of Jedi Knights in snub fighters could penetrate the Sith blockade and dock on the space station. If they can find Malak, we can end the threat of the Sith forever.
I'll order the fleet to press the attack and provide some cover for your fighters. The one of Bastila and her battle meditation.
Bastila, you and the Padawan should join us. We will need the combined strength of our entire order to defeat Malak.
As you wish, Master Vandar.
And may the Force be with you.
The fools. Even Master Vandar did not realize you've reclaimed your identity as the Dark Lord. The Jedi Strike Team and the Republic Forces will provide the perfect distraction as we hunt down your ex-apprentice. And once we have slain Malak, I can use my battle meditation and the power of the Starforge to crush the Republic fleet. All our enemies will be destroyed in a single glorious day.
You made it. Several Jedi have already gone ahead into the Starforge. We have to strike while we still have the element of surprise. We have to find Malak. A victory by the Republic fleet won't mean anything if the Dark Lord gets away. Come on, before they... Damn! So much for keeping them unprepared. We'll deal with these Sith. You can reach the Starport and find Malak.
Team of Jedi have penetrated our defenses. Their fighters have landed on the Starforge.
This is not unexpected. The Jedi are formidable opponents. Send the Starforge's battle droids to deal with them.
Lord Malak, forgive me, but how can mere droids be a match for the Jedi?
You underestimate the power of the Starforge's droid army. Dispatch the droids.
Of course, Lord Malak. The Jedi have invaded the Starforge. Destroy them. Destroy them all.
Yeah. Yes?
This looks like the end. You, Revan, are the single greatest warrior of this age. I don't think I'm ready to give up that. I'm your man.
Thank you.
Lord Malak, about the Jedi.
Ah, the Jedi. Did my droids pass their test? Did they destroy our enemies?
No, Lord Malak. The droids could not stop them.
Strange. I did not think there were any among the Order who could survive an attack by an army of the Starforge's battle droids.
It was Revan, Lord Malak. Your old master is with the Jedi here on the Starforge.
The droids failed. Revan was always strong in the Force. Very well. Send out all available troops, the apprentices as well.
Do you think they can stop Revan, Lord Malak?
Of course not. but they will slow Revan down. That will give me the time I need to fully prepare the Starforge's defenses. I am curious to see the true extent of this space station's capabilities. One as powerful as my old master will make an interesting test subject.
Psst! Quick.
What can I do?
Huh?
What?
Thank you.
Make this quick.
Here it is.
Yes?
What?
Yes?
What?
Yes?
Huh? Sure.
I'm gonna go get some more.
Thank you.
What?
Let's make this quick.
No.
I'm here.